In the men's pole vault final of the Paris Olympics, 4 of the 12 athletes were coached by their dad, including all members of the podium. Those who weren't coached by their dad were coached by Vitaly Petrov.
He might be the most decorated pole vault coach ever, having coached Sergey Bubka and Yelena Isinbayeva.
Or they were coached by the third or fourth best vaulter in their country.
The remaining two were notable coaches who had coached prominent athletes.